Here by RDT. Gonna unfreeze the king here. Maybe he gives me the tunic, that'd be nice. Yeah, probably. Alright, he's gonna give me the tunic, that answered that question. Very cool. We might as well not waste any time with it, right? I'm trying to think if there's anything else I'd rather do than start the water temple. I mean, there's a lot I'd rather do, but I feel like I might as well make it happen. Alright, let's do it. Hey, why am I not wearing blue? That's where I selected it, no? Let's do this. Water Temple is a Water Temple is something. I'll tell you that much. But we gotta might as well just go full steam ahead and try to make them happen. Try to make it happen. Will I get lost? There's a good chance I will. But we'll see. I might, if I get the long shot. Nah, I should just finish it. I could try to show up through this dive. I don't know if I can pull it off though. Oh, I'm already scared. Inn's dive is a way to go really deep underwater without using your iron boots, but the only problem is it's something that I believe Wind Waker fixed first. Was how annoying it is to take off your boots. I truthfully don't know where to begin. Pretty sure that's not the right way. Sorry if you hear the airplane outside. Not much I can do about that. Whew, I don't know why I'm a little late. I don't know if starting the water temple was the best. I actually think it's a very well designed temple. It's just a big difficulty spike. That's for sure. Interesting. I do believe I can see Princess Rudo down here, so let's make a point to do that. Oh, there she is. she still remembers that. That's gonna make you suffocate no matter what you're doing, Link. Yeah, how else do you think I got here? Will do. I'll get up there eventually. This will probably be the longest temple I have to do anyway. The long shot is right there, by the way. Hopefully, I can get in there. So, anyway, this is where you can change the water level, one of the places. Not sure which way I want to go here. Better give me a key. That looks like a map. Although the map could be very useful here, that's for sure. Compass will be too, actually. Alright, let's see. Nope. But actually, I'm just kind of lazy. Didn't fire really does save a lot of time. This should be a lovely key. So I can finally get moving in this stupid dungeon. I don't really think it's stupid, but it's just bloody difficult. I said bloody like from England. I will get lost. There's almost no way I won't, so. Gonna follow. The open spaces. This might be a long shot only part. At least I remember correctly. Least we can do something with this, I guess, right? Not really sure what, but. Push to a can more, okay. Not bad. I like the music a lot, by the way, for the Water Temple. It's very, very soothing. You've got to go. If there's something down there. I think there might be. Oh, this room. Okay. This room is a little annoying. I believe there's a key here I need to pick up. Okay, that worked out. Let's get out of here as soon as we can. I don't think I need to fight those. So I won't. I have to remember to pick up every key I can. Thought I needed to check if there's anything down here or not. Anyway, that's a very successful travel. You know, the first time I ever played this game, it took me 6 months to beat this temple. All because I couldn't find one stinking key. Oh, crying out loud. Of course, when I was a kid, I avoid using maps and compasses like they were the plague, so. Yeah, let's go in here. Is there a reason? Of course there's a reason. So, the key I couldn't find actually is under this thing right here. Fun fact. Where do I go? I don't even know. I hope try to reach that. I'm sure I can get up somewhere. So let's pick up that key right now. You can even see it right there too, it's just not something you notice. I still always thought it was a little tricky. Still very happy to remember that from my childhood days. Oh, look at that. Not alone. your attacking patterns? See what we find here. Pretty sure it will be my precious key I'm looking for. Or it's a whole lot of nothing. Okay, as long as my precious key is in here then. As long as I didn't come down here for nothing, that's kind of the point I'm making. There we go. We're doing pretty well so far, I think, in trying to navigate. One of the all-time tough levels. I think I can call this one a video for now, right? Cool. All right, video, and then we'll continue the Warrior Temple in the next one.